Okay, so we're back. Sorry for the delay, but basically I realized that the first part of this video was already 30 minutes long, so basically I decided to process the video so that while I'm continuing as of right now, the first part of the video is already uploading in YouTube and my other sites. Anyway, so let's get back to, well, the dummy portion. So now we're going to edit the main body of the ano. Basically, I just realized that maybe there's no major difference in the arm. So let's go to dummy. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to use the original textures of the arm portion. So I'm gonna delete here. Whoops. Delete this. Okay, so arms. Dot MDL. I go back to the Knight Silver hand and then give back the arms. So there's not gonna be much difference anyway, so might as well use the original. Now if we go back to dummy, we can delete that portion there. So save. So anyways, let's wrap the main body. So let's load the, oh, so I haven't extracted the user. So user texture, export that JPEG. Oops. There we go. So okay, so we're gonna extract this. That JPEG. Okay. So best way to start with this is just remap it from the front. Okay. I think it would be best for this case to just use the right side, since it's basically just a mirror image anyway, or not. We have to use both sides anyway, so we need to make the necessary adjustments. Click, click, click. Let's clean up here. Okay, so let's raise this a bit. Oops. Let's take a peek. Save. few more adjustments, I guess. We need to adjust the front portion of the legs from the back portions. Okay. So first, let's take the leg portion, or rather the thigh portion. Dummy two. Again, I need to separate the back mesh from the front mesh, so I'm gonna do another trick here. Delete. Okay. And then delete. Then I'm going to texture. So first I'm going to texture the back portion. So the back portion belongs here. Oops. Deselect and then there. Now for the front portion. Wait, I need to save it first. Okay, so the front portion is the left side. Okay. Dummy two. Whoops. Messed up here. Made a switcheroo. So there. Okay. Okay. So we merge it back with the original dummy. And save. Let's see. Okay, nice. Now we'll just make a few more adjustments. I'm gonna clean up a bit here. Then check again. Excuse me.